And as legal minds await the court's decision, residents here still remain divided when it comes to legalizing those marriages.
Speaker of the House McKeeva Bush says regardless of what the people want, the court will have the last say on the matter. Cayman 27 Seaford Russell Jr. has more.
Whatever the legal word is what is going to be the word. Is whatever the legal sanction is the government can't overrule the courts.
Speaker of the House McKeeva Bush setting the record straight when it comes to same-sex marriages becoming legal in the Cayman Islands. But devout Christian Jackie Ebanks stands against same-sex relationships.
The Bible simply says man shall not lay with man, all right? And my scare is, and my people might laugh, but I've watched where God destroys Sodom and Gomorrah because of that.
She says the law should remain as is.
They want us to change the Constitution to please them, right? That's, yeah, I mean, that's kind of, that's definitely an insult to your intelligence, yeah?
But LGBTQ advocate Noel Cayasso Smith says couple Chantelle Day and Vickie Bodden Bush are standing up for their rights and people should embrace that.
I think these two girls stand a good chance of winning the case, and I honestly hope they do win their case. And like I said before, they should have that right should they choose to live together and live happily like any other person out there.
Mr. Smith says if the law is changed, it will impact many, including him.
I want it to pass. I want this law to pass because if I choose to get married, I want to be able to have equal rights as anyone else here.
And while a court ruling is yet to be made, no matter the decision, Mr. Bush says prejudice is not the Caymanian way.
We have not been a discriminating country. We have never been a discriminating country to that extent.
Seaford Russell, Cayman 27.
Chief Justice Anthony Smellie has not given a timeline for delivering his final judgment on the case.